Anybody seen a Hellcat?
Oh, no.
Where? Woo, there it is. Yeah, Jermaine, it's been a good day today. We're just out here chilling in London. What up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, Summer's Lifestyle. If you're just tuning in, I'm doing a project right now. I'm on third gen Camaro. So I'm doing a vinyl wrap on it, process of what I'm doing to get there to completely wrapping the vinyl on the car itself. So today I'm gonna go ahead and tackle another part of the project. So if you guys can see here, I have my eraser drill. And what I'm gonna end up doing is taking off the adhesive from the side molding. Let me show you guys what I'm talking about. So as you guys check that out right here, the side adhesive still stuck on there. As you can see, these guys just painted over it because this is a white door that's on this car. So whoever had the car before me replaced this door. I don't know if there was any damage to the other one or not, but so other than that, man, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this right here and we'll go ahead and get rid of all that rubber adhesive. Then once I'm done with that, then I'm gonna sand this all back down with 600 to 800 grit sandpaper to get it a smooth surface to adhere to the vinyl wrap itself. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and put you guys on the head pro, show you guys what I'm doing, kind of give you guys a little step by step, not really step by step, but give you guys a little bit of action of what I'm doing on this car to get it prepped for the vinyl wrap. Let's go ahead and get it. You guys can see how easy that came off. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the rest of this, then I'll fast track it for you guys. That way you guys won't have to sit here and watch me do this entire thing. All right, as you guys can see, no, this is not burning the paint down to the white. That white was already there. They sprayed over the entire trim panel itself. Safety caution, I will let you guys know, is if you held this to the paint too long, you can burn through the paint for sure. Just so you guys are aware of that. So I'll leave the this tool that I'm using, I'll leave this in the comments below, or not a comment, in the description below. That way you guys know what type of tool I'm using to get this adhesive off of here. So this works good on wheels for when you have the old weights and stuff on there with the sticky stuff on there. This works pretty good. This is a pretty good tool to have. All right, let's get back to it. All right, as you guys can see, got it all off on this door. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe it down and show you guys what it looks like. All right, guys, check it out. And just like that, man, it came right off. So next piece I'm gonna tackle right here is gonna be the molding that goes, well, the part that goes here and is on here with 3M. This right here, I think it's just like some sealant stuff, so I'm not gonna mess with that because that's literally gonna be covered up. But I definitely wanna get this off before I start wrapping it. Here, the trunk lid as well. And then I will go ahead and start sanding her down. All right, let's go ahead and get it. stop here today. Got everything I wanted off the car completely now. Talking about side moldings, mirrors, door handles, locks, you name it, it's off the car. So I did, as I showed you guys on the B-roll yesterday, I wrapped some parts. I took those parts off minus the hood. I'm going to wait to redo that last. I just want to make sure I have enough material. But the hood, I can see that there's flaws in the hood. And it's not even the wrap itself, it's the panel itself. So I probably need to throw like a skim coat of filler, body filler on some little areas just to kind of make sure that it's evened out. And I can show you on the camera, but at the same time, you probably won't be able to tell on the camera unless you see it in person. But yeah, so for the most part, I'll show you guys what I've done and accomplished today in preparation for tomorrow, because I should get into sandpaper tomorrow to be able to knock the rest of this out and get it prepped and ready to go. Hopefully, man, Thursday, I should be good and ready to go ahead and start wrapping the body. Completing the body on Thursday, maybe Friday being the latest, being complete with wrapping the body of the car. And then I'll go ahead and start tackling the side skirts, the bumper and all that stuff starting this weekend. But let me go ahead and show you guys what I got done so far. So I was able to take the rubber stuff off here. Like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and sand all that back off. Door handles are off. Locks is off, molding is off here, mirror is off. Got all the excess adhesive off right here. Don't mind the particles, that's just the dust from it. Both sides are complete. I think the only other piece I will take off, and I may just do it tomorrow, is to take off this gas cap cover. And do that separate because I want to make sure I can get in here 100% good. So we'll see. I may not, or may not have to take it off. I've done it before without taking it off, but we'll see. But yeah, that's pretty much what I've done so far on the car today. Like I said, I'm gonna make this a stopping point because the only other thing I need to do now is just sand it down. I got three sheets of 800 grit sandpaper, but I want to start off with the 600 grit first and then knock it back as far as I can. So you guys let me know on the wheels what you guys think on the wheels, man. So should I keep them that same silver color or should I go with a black gloss on them? You guys leave it in the comments below and let me know. These are Giovanna. I know people have been asking me. They're 22 by 10.5. Giovanna Dramuno wheels. So with that said, I mean, you guys let me know in the comments below if I should go ahead and powder coat those gloss black and then put some accent colors from the wrap on the rim, or just keep them 100% silver. So yeah, man, that's gonna conclude today's video. I gotta go do some errands, man, and I gotta go pick up these meds. My back is hurting a little bit. Yeah, you guys, if you guys are just tuning in, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Leave me any comments below. Thumbs up, thumbs down if you guys like this video so far. The next video, I probably won't shoot me sanding the car completely. I'll shoot a before and after a clip of me doing it and then get straight to the wrapping, man, because I know that's what you guys have been waiting for, to see me wrap the vehicle. But yeah, that's all I got, man. So other than that, man, stay tuned to the next video. Episode number 5 is coming on its way. I appreciate all the love and support so far, man. Thank you, guys. I'm out.